Hello and welcome to Grow. We're excited that you're here with us each day, growing with us. Today, our passage of scripture is Joshua 1:9, and it's from the Living Translation. It reads like this: "This is my command, be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or discouraged, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go." What we're reading about here in the book of Joshua is the Lord's command to Joshua. And here we have a new generation that's about to enter Canaan, and Joshua is leading them, and the Lord is giving them some instruction and letting them know that they're going to need to be strong and courageous. And then miraculously, they cross the Jordan River. And, you know, Joshua really was this brilliant military leader, but what made him successful was his submission to God. And this, just like Joshua had to be strong and courageous, we too need to be strong and courageous. And I don't know what river you're needing to cross or where fear or discouragement might be in your life, but would you read this passage today and be encouraged and know that God is with you? Let's pray. Father in heaven, we thank you for your word. We thank you for the encouragement that we find in it. And today I pray for each person who is listening today to this, that wherever they might be afraid or find discouragement in their life, would you encourage them today? Would they know that you are with them? In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you for joining us, and we'll be back again tomorrow.